fixing print quality issues on the HP Inktank 310 and 410 printer series. If the quality of the printed document or photo is not as expected, follow these procedures to troubleshoot print quality issues. Low ink levels can impact print quality. Refill the tanks that are low on ink. HP recommends using genuine HP ink and printheads for best results. HP cannot guarantee the quality or reliability of non-HP ink. Caution: do not let the ink levels fall below the minimum fill line when printing. Very low levels can result in reduced print quality or damage to the ink system. Using the ink tank windows, visually check the printer ink levels. Add ink to any of the tanks where the level is below or close to the minimum fill line. Try to print a document. If the print quality is unacceptable, continue to the next step. Make sure the paper you are using matches the print job. Remove the paper from the input tray. Use only clean, wrinkle-free paper. Do not use damaged or curled paper. Use the correct paper type for your print job. For text documents, plain paper with color lock technology works well. For documents with dense printing, such as high contrast graphics or photos, use HP Advanced Photo Paper for best results. Some paper might not absorb ink as well as others. If your prints smear easily, make sure you are using recommended paper. Load the paper, print side down into the input tray. Some paper, such as photo paper and envelopes, have printing and non-printing sides. When using photo paper, load 10 to 20 sheets of photo paper only when you are ready to print, and then put the unused paper back in the packaging. Store photo paper in its original packaging inside a resealable plastic bag if possible. Store the paper on a flat surface in a cool, dry place. Try using a different paper if possible. This helps determine if the problem is related to the paper. Try to print a document. If the print quality is unacceptable, continue to the next step. Check the print and paper settings to make sure they match the print job. Note: print settings vary by operating system and software application. In the software application you are trying to print from, click File and then click Print. The print window opens. Open the Properties dialog box. Depending on the software application, click Printer Properties, Options, Printer Setup, Printer, or Preferences. Depending on your print job, you might consider modifying the following settings. Paper Type. Under the Paper Quality tab, open the Media drop-down menu and select the type of paper you are printing on, such as photo paper or plain white paper. Print Quality. If you are dissatisfied with the quality of your printouts, increase the print quality. To print more quickly, decrease the print quality. These options typically include best, better, and draft modes. Color or black and white. If you want to print in black and white only, select the grayscale option from the drop-down menu. Paper size. Click Advanced and open the Paper Size drop-down menu. If you are printing on a different size of paper than you normally print on, select the correct paper size. Then click OK. After selecting the print settings, click OK to apply the settings, and then click Print. If the print quality is unacceptable, continue to the next step. If there are smears of ink on the back of your printouts, use an automated tool to resolve the issue. On the printer control panel, press and hold the power button. Press the Cancel button 3 times, then press the Start Copy Color button 8 times. Release the power button. The printer feeds one blank page slowly. The printer might make some noise for approximately 1 minute. Wait until the page ejects and the printer is silent before removing it. Try to print a document. If the print quality is unacceptable, continue to the next step. To resolve many print quality issues, print a print quality diagnostic page and then evaluate the results. On the printer control panel, press and hold the Start Copy Color button for 3 seconds. A print quality diagnostic page prints. Review the cyan, magenta, yellow, and black boxes, checking for missing colors, fading, and white lines. If the color blocks do not show white lines and are not fading or missing, the printer is working correctly. Check for image resolution problems, application errors, or other issues that might affect the printout. If any of the color blocks show white lines, are faded, or are missing completely, continue to the next step. Use the automated printhead cleaning utility to unclog printhead nozzles. Caution: clean the printheads only when necessary. Unnecessary cleaning shortens the life of the printheads and wastes ink. Note: print settings vary by operating system and software application. From your desktop, open HP Smart and select your printer. Click Printer Settings. Under the Tools menu on the left side, click Print Quality Tools, and then click Clean Printheads. A Print Quality Diagnostic page prints. Examine the page. If the print quality is acceptable, click Done. You can stop troubleshooting. If the print quality is unacceptable, click Second Level Clean to continue the next level of cleaning. Use the printer software to align the printheads. Note: print settings vary by operating system and software application. From your desktop, open HP Smart and select your printer. Click Printer Settings. Under the Tools menu on the left side, click Print Quality Tools, and then click Align Printheads. Click Print Alignment Page. An alignment page prints. Lift the scanner lid. Place the alignment page with the print side down on the right front corner of the scanner glass. Close the scanner lid. On your computer, click Scan. The printer aligns the printheads. Try to print a document. If the print quality is unacceptable, continue to the next step. If you followed all the steps and you're still experiencing print quality issues, replace one or both printheads. If the issue continues, service the printer. Contact HP for service and warranty options.